Hello guys, Shred here, and this is just a short video for the recent update. As always, if you're really only for the costumes, I'll preview all of them at the end of the video, even though not many were added, but the time should be already displayed on the screen. So, it's again the time of the year where you see couples everywhere. Yes, Valentine's Day. And what's better way to show it in-game? The couple system. Sadly, I have no partner to show how it works, since I'm a forever alone. But I'll leave a link in the description of a very detailed guide on this feature. Credits to Suzarashi, a player from my area. He made a great job! But if that's too much for you to read, in short you right-click your partner, select the last option, and this window over here will be available. There you can break up, set up messages, and view some new skills. But that's not all, you should also receive a daily quest which awards a lot of points, or whatever you wanna call them, which can be spent over this NPC here, Lilian. She sells some powerful buffs, as well as this love letter, containing vowel rings, which are required to use your new skills, the one on your couple system window. And that's the couple system in short for you. Next, we have a new way to power up our characters. We can now upgrade or evolve trinkets. They all give defense for each upgrade, which is very useful and needed for melee classes, as well as some extra stats every 10 upgrades. Of course, higher level ones give better defense. Here's a comparison if you need it. And that's pretty much all for the new content, though they also added a new little quality of life feature. You can now see your critical chance against the targeted monster, which is very useful, since bosses and mobs also have critical chance reductions. But moving on to promotions, in the item hall we only have discounted prices for evolution scrolls, for each type, and the ultimate EXP pack and upgrade pack. Honestly, I would not recommend buying these packs, but that's your money, if you wanna go for them, you do you. As for the loyalty shop, we have the same stuff as the item hall, discounted evolution scrolls and a lucky pack. And lastly, a new Azar puzzle, the Valentine's edition, which doesn't contain anything new except for the buffs on the first row. But it's also worth mentioning that there are Senshi contracts for Gogo in the fourth row, and they come in stacks of 3. And that's pretty much all for this update, but it was already announced that next week the level cap will be increased to 85, and will also bring new activities to do with the boss hunt system. Really curious to see that. Anyway, I hope you find this video helpful, and if you did, please leave a like, it really means a lot to me. So thank you all for watching, and good luck, bye!